Yo, yo, what it do, peeps? It's Jay got back at you with another reaction. This one was highly requested in all my comments on both TikTok and YouTube. I went through to see what was the most requested, and it was definitely this one. Bad Blood featuring Kendrick Lamar. I'm definitely a huge Kendrick Lamar fan, so I never even knew this song existed. Like, I seen a short with her talking about him and him talking about her, but I thought maybe it was like going to lead up to maybe a collab later. I didn't know they already did one. Okay, my bad. I'm just finding out. Leave me alone. Stop bothering me. But anyways, I'm going to go ahead and get right into it. Enough of the talking. Again, if there's anything else y'all want me to react to, leave it in the comments. Let's get it. Wait, what? Was that her that did that? What's that? What the hell? Hey! They starting off with a fight scene? Oh, that punch was super short, she said. Wait, they not together? Wait. I think I heard this. Well, I heard the beat.
Hey, I can't take it back. Look where I'm at. We was OD like DOC, remember that? My DOC was quite OD, ID my facts. Now POV of you and me, similar IDAC. I don't hate you, but I hate to critique, overrate you. These beats of a dark cart use bass lines to replace you. Take time and erase you. Love don't hear no more, no, I don't fear no more. Better get respect and quite sincere no more.
Wait, I think I've like heard this on somebody like else's video, not Kendrick's part, but like this part of her singing, and then like the Bad Blood. Maybe it was in a movie or something. I just remember hearing this, not the song itself though, but like, that's crazy. Like, I don't. That's what I mean by, like, I've heard maybe her songs before, but didn't know it was actually her. I just heard the song or heard snippets or heard parts. And then now, like, I'm hearing it now, and I'm like, whoa, that's Taylor? Whoops. Never knew. Sounds so young. I don't know what's going on here, but she looks angry. I don't know who got her upset and why, but is that a rocket launcher? What the hell is going on in this video? Did Kendrick know he was signing up for this? Bro, you an accessory to all this. That's tough. Wait, he's gonna come back again? He got two verses? Who song is this? Don't you remember you thought that I would need you? Final procedure, remember? Oh wait, you got amnesia. It was my season for battle wounds. LA. Scars, body bump, bruise, stabbed in the back. Wait, was that? Still now my life, I got money and power. And you gotta live with the bad blood now.
Hey, I like this one. I don't know if she's gonna sing or not, but she really don't have to. The song is already great. If she does, it's just better. Band-aids don't fix bullet holes. You say sorry just for show. You live like that, you live with ghosts. You forget, but you never let it go. Band-aids don't fix bullet holes. You say so.
if you love my death.
Hey, I think I heard enough of this one. I mean, not because I don't want to hear anymore, but I could just listen to this one over and over and over and over and over again. But I heard enough to see that them two together is amazing. But this sounds like Kendrick featuring Taylor. I mean, for him to have two verses, and I think she only had like, I don't even know what that, I wouldn't even call that a verse. Maybe she's going to come back in later, but there's only like 30 seconds left in the vid. But again, I heard enough for me to know that, yeah, I see why y'all were requesting this. This is, I can't believe I've never heard this whole song. Like, I've heard maybe the hook on a movie or a hook on a, somewhere on video or something like that, and had no idea Kendrick was on it. But it, whoa. I have no words. It's just whoa. Again, leave in the comments some more y'all want me to check out, and I'll get to it as soon as I can. But Bad Blood, yes. Thank y'all. Y'all hold it down.